find something. Some kind of... That's some part of the boat, it looks like. Oh, piece of the boat, I think. Is there anything else? Another piece of pipe. Isn't that amazing? Frankly, I was hoping not to find.
The pallet.
Well, that's a pain. For the pallet.
Oh well.
As long as I don't fall trying to get back. pressure. Yes! This looks in good condition. Look at that.
So this is everything I caught today. It started to rain, so I came in, and basically this is everything I got. I got this hook. This looks like it's rusty here. It looks a little bent, but I could probably get it working. I got this swivel, two wrenches. This one looks pretty good. This one looks actually pretty good too. And some pieces of metal. I don't know where all this stuff is. This stuff's all connected. this piece of metal. A couple BBs, some rocks. Some actually, these rocks here are actually like really cool looking. They're got some green colors to them, kind of like crystals in them. It's kind of cool looking. Can't really see it too well on this. These ones just kind of boring. A bunch of nails and a little screw. And yeah, that's basically everything I got. And I hope you enjoyed, and see you in the next video. So this is everything I found in that video, but unfortunately the camera died and I didn't record catching this big wrench. So that was really unfortunate, I'm sorry about that. This is everything else I caught, some washers and some nails. And then I caught this, which looks like, or I think it's a bracket for like there's the this on this side too, that's broken off, and this would be for like a rowboat. You put this and you put the oars through here, I think that's what that is. This washer and a couple bolts and screw in there. And then I did a bit off camera, so I went to a park nearby my house, across the street basically, and I went a little fishing off camera, and I did catch some interesting stuff there. I caught a big nail, looks like a sinker, maybe remains of an old hook or something, and then whatever this thing here is. I think I know what this is, but I can't remember the name of it. I've seen it before. And then this, the grand prize, a hunting arrowhead, which is really cool to find. This is like a razor blade, each one of these. This is a really cool find, so yeah, this is everything I got. Put it on the stump, and thank you for watching, and see you in the next video. I just thought I'd throw this in here too. Here's a couple more findings I found just like before this video. I mean, managed to get up. I found some big washers, some pieces of metal, and some different stuff. A spoon, which is really interesting. I found that right behind my boat. And this big bracket here. Yeah, just a couple more things I found. See y'all later.